fill this up.
All right, everyone, this is Rambo145, where we are back. Let's go ahead and offload these lumber. So we'll just leave the arms up for a minute. Oh wow, we are up on that ledge. Let's go ahead and get off that ledge. Now let's try it. All right. So we have the time turned up again. We're going to try to get the concrete plant built and try to cut some stuff and make sure the combines work pretty well. We can grab some logs here. There we go. Very hard to get these to there we go, that works. Could just dump them off, I guess. What happens if we try to dump them off? Let's go ahead and let's do that. Let's go ahead and put our claw down here. Push. Which it won't let us. Here we go. There we go. That works. Alright, that's so unrealistic, but hey, whatever. Whatever floats the boat, I guess. Huh? Yes. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this other log. We're going to, after we get this truck unloaded, we're going to take and just leave this here, and we're going to take and grab this Ford and a gooseneck, and we're gonna go get combine stuff. Wow, the logs are like, okay, never mind. That works. Cool. All right, so let's go ahead and just drop this. Oops. Go ahead and get this out of the way. That works. Right there. Alright. So now we will make our way back to the main place. Actually, you know what? Let me make sure. See how far this thing is along. It's pretty close. I really don't want to leave at the moment. I want to just wait for a second here. And then when that gets up there full, then I will take and offload it. Alright, so that's pretty much, let's go over here and see what we have going on right here. I guess it needs water now. Nope, maybe not. Alright, so it's pretty much done. So whenever this is done, we'll just go offload this kind of like a sheep filling thing. Fills it up that way. Should be done soon. Yep, right there. Whoops. Here we go. Let's back it up. Alright, can fill up again now. That's cool. Let's see if we can put, like I said on before, put them up here. Okay, cool. So, you can. Alright, so that's filling up. Let's go do some cutting on some fields. Actually, I'm going to switch trucks here. We're going to pull it with this semi. It's a lot faster. Let's go get a combine and try it out. I've been seeing people say they have a hard time getting cutting some kind of crop, different crops, random crops, I'm not sure. So we're going to test that out right now. So whatever I fix on here, it'd be uploaded on my website. And so on. Where am I going? Okay, I'm going the right way. And that's the field we want to cut. Or one of them. Right, we can't go that way, we'll have to go around. Whoa. We had to go around, I think. Pretty sure. I'm not the cereal. Alright. Let's go try to make our way through here. Don't know how that'll work. I'm going to try to pull this head. If I can. I'm gonna go ahead and pull it up on here. Try to pull it up on here. Oh my gosh, come on. Whoops. Okay, I don't understand this, but whatever. We'll just go ahead and use the trailer to push it on up on there. Picked the back end of the truck up. All right. This is what we're going to do. We're going to do it like so. Actually, you know what? We can probably go ahead and just pull this on up on here. Nope. As far as it can go. Alright, but we're gonna try to go now. Hopefully we don't drag nothing around off of there. Oh man. I need to build a trailer, I guess. There's trailers out there, but I think they're hard to get because they're on websites you gotta do a bunch of work to get. Or form things, I don't know what you can call them. I'll just build one. I'm getting pretty good at that. I'm starting to get okay at that Lua scripting, so I'll make one, I'll put lock scripts and stuff on it. Alright, so here's what we got. So I think this is the stuff people's having problems cutting. I'm not sure. See if we can break this thing. There we go. We shall see what's going to happen. This doesn't work, guys. I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna go back and fix it. Oh, it works. Oh, it works. Not sure what is in here, but alright. Oh, look. It's full again. Yeah. Alright, so that's pretty cool. Woohoo. I'm gonna make a weight too. I'm gonna make a weight bar. Something to fix for tractors like this. Nice. Not sure when I'll fix that, but I will fix that. You have to be kidding me, sir. In the world. Oh, that's nice. Oh. What is going on with this? Not sure what's going on with this. All I know is now is the trailer's in the ground. Yay. Must be a lock script thing. Anyway, we'll just set them off here then. Whatever. We will fix this shortly. Alright, I can get on the tongue here. This is a disaster. Anyway, we'll have some wood here. Okay. So now, let's see what this thing needs. This is the concrete. Oh, look, it's out of gravel and all kinds of stuff. That's nice. Yay. Yay, we're out of gravel and sand. All right. So, as soon as it gets daylight, I'm going to stop that and so on. All right, so that's cutting. I don't really like this sounds on the start. Alright, it's daylight now. Let's go ahead and turn this down, save it while we're at it, so on. Pop the phone. We are here, close to here, wherever here is at. Then I think I'll plant that. If I can. We're just going to have to get some more gravel and stuff, so I need to do that. So I'm going to try to call this guy back. This up. Not sure what the button is to do that, but from down it was like, that's that. I don't know. Can't remember. Oh, there we go. And tarps it. Alright, so we're going to leave this here. I'm going to hop over in this truck and we're going to haul some more gravel. See, I don't like that sound because it goes too long and it's like, it's all copying. It's like, I don't know, like echoing over the other trucks. I don't know what you'd call it. Playing the sound of the other trucks. If I could talk to it. Tired. Really tired. But I've been wanting to play this for a long time. I want to do more videos. Now it's going on this way. There's that rock I found earlier. What I should have done is hooked up two more trailers. I could haul two loads of sand and two loads of gravel at the same time. That would have been handy. Didn't expect that jump. That must be, that's a new jump right there. Can we put fuel in here? Or get fuel? I don't think so. I don't think we can. Gravel won't be too hard to fix or to get. Oh no! Oh gosh! Back it up. Back it up. Can do it. Wow, that was close calls right there. I forgot what I was saying now. Oh well. Must not have been important. Okay, I think I'm gonna fill this up, and I'll think I will take grab. I wish I had one more trailer. Anyway, doesn't really matter. This guy's pretty good. Look how full this thing is. That's 88%. Pretty close. We'll go ahead and let that fill up. There we go. Dog's upset. Oh, really. But she could be. Alright, we'll let that fill. Alright, so that's that. I'll go ahead and get a couple more scoops of gravel and put it in there. And yeah, I wish it'd be nice if this would hurry and go bye-bye on the gravel, because the gravel is just in the way. I like this concept, but why can't I get more gravel? Okay. Not sure what's going on there, but that works. There we go. Looks like that's all done. Alright, we have a lot of gravel now. We're not even going to tarp it off. We're just going to take it. A little laggy down through here for some reason. I guess the scan's running on my computer. Yeah. Alright, I have to stop this real fast like it. Alright. I don't know why it was lagging like that. That's nuts. I had to stop my fraps and then turn it back on. Odd. Yeah, hauling this way is too slow. I'm gonna pull about four or five trailers. I'm not going to take and haul tons and tons and tons of loads. Like trips like I did before. That's just crazy. Makes it hard to pull though, I mean after you to get in there after this stuff starts building up, but I get tired of trying to haul stuff all the time. Back and forth, back and forth. It's really old quick. Here's my turn. Gotta watch for that rock again. I bet those boards are full. I better go check those. Oh, that thing's basically full. Is it? Just about. I like this sawmill thing, it's pretty cool. I had to buy it though. I didn't have them automatically on the game. I'm gonna probably cut some of this out of the hauling and stuff. I don't know. It's hard to say. Boy, that's a lot of loads. Gonna have to be going in there. Oh yeah, I forgot to save it. Alright, that's that load. This one. Go ahead and just let that stop loading or whatnot. Or offloading. Stop loading. What am I talking about? Wow. Now we just need sand. Alright, I'll do that next time, or I might just skip that. I might get to the second part of that. So, going to empty this combine. The sounds are too long on this. I'm gonna probably review those sounds. There we go. This should fill it up. Hopefully. If it doesn't, I will be surprised. Yep, it's going to fill it up. And we still have about a half of the thing in there. combine. I think we can cut the rest of that. Pretty sure. Alright, I'm gonna go get the planter. I'm gonna drop this here. I'm gonna go get the planter and start planting some of that. Or get ready to plant it, I don't know. Where am I going? Going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. I think I'm going the right way. Yes. This way. Whoa. Gosh. I guess there's a fence all over the place up here. Oh, not too bad. I doubt I can get across this bridge though. Across that bridge, too wide. Oh. See if we can make it back up the hill. One day we'll have this planter. Today is not the day. I don't know why it's lagging so bad. I'm about to go out and check my scan. I shouldn't scan until like early in the mornings. Most time the scans doesn't bother it though. So I don't know what's going on. Alright, now I'm going to cheat a little bit because I don't know how to get seed on here. Hopefully there's a seed thing here. If I haven't put it, I'll have to do it next time. Right there. We'll place one right there. And then we'll place one way over here. Place one right here for now. Can we fill up cedar that way? Yes, no. Oh, there we go. Maybe not. Cedar boom. What does that do for me? Maybe you can't. Maybe you have to do something else. Maybe it's on the other side. Alright, so we're going to try this over here. If this doesn't work, then I'll have to find something else. Oh, come on. Ah, there we go. Refill air seeder. There we go. Okay. Just had to be back farther. Alright, so I'm going to end this right here. The next one, we'll plant that field, and hopefully I'll have that concrete place pretty much built. So hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Thanks. Bye.